Percent yield. This is one of the more difficult problems that involves percent yield. It's when you're asked to calculate the mass of a reactant needed to produce a specified mass of a product. So, I have a balanced equation, and I'm told that the percent yield is 60%. The question says, what is the mass of aluminum needed to produce 45 grams of aluminum chloride if the percent yield is 60%? So, the first thing I do is look at the balanced equation and write everything I know above it. I know I want to find how much aluminum is needed. I know I need 45 grams of the aluminum chloride, and it's a 60% yield. This is the actual amount that I need. That's the actual yield. So you, if you remember your percent yield equation, actual yield divided by theoretical multiplied by 100. So we have the actual yield. That's the 45 grams. We know the percent yield. That's 60 in this problem. Rearrange, solve for your theoretical yield. When I solve, my theoretical yield is 75 grams of aluminum chloride. So using the theoretical yield, you're going to use regular stoichiometry. So I put 75 in green here. And we're just going to use stoichiometry to solve for the amount of aluminum needed. So you need to be using your theoretical yield. So, regular stoichiometry, 75 grams aluminum chloride, molar mass is 133.33, 1 mole divided by the 133.33 grams, grams cancel. It's a 2-to-2 ratio for aluminum over aluminum chloride. I urge you not to skip this step, write it down so you know you have the right units. Moles of aluminum will cancel with the moles of aluminum in the last step. There's the mass of elemental aluminum, 26.98. Do your math, round to 3 sig figs, and it's 15.2 grams of aluminum.